Together with the grand opening of the China International Fair for Trading Services, or CIFTIS, yesterday, there are 9 featured exhibition areas and more than 150 panels with panelists from all over the world presenting their opinions and know-hows of their respective fields of expertise. CIFTIS is the first ever international platform specializing in trading services, covering the 12 sectors of trading services as defined by the World Trade Organization. This year's CIFTIS is held as protectionism is resurging in some parts of the world. Geopolitical tensions and other uncertainties have also disrupted global supply chains and harmed global economic recovery prospects. In this year's congratulatory letter, Chinese President Xi Jinping said that CIFTIS is a crucial platform for China to expand opening up, deepen cooperation, and pioneer innovation. China stays committed to promoting high-quality development by high-level opening up, broadening market access in the service sector, facilitating opening up in cross-border services trade, expanding the function of opening up platforms, and striving to establish a high-standard opening up system for the services sector, President Xi said. He also stressed that China is ready to work with other countries to uphold real multilateralism, inclusiveness, and win-win cooperation, and jointly promote the open and shared services economy to inject impetus into the recovery of the global economy. Themed Cooperate for Better Development, Innovate for a Greener Future, this year's event will feature an exhibition area of 152,000 square meters and a new environmental services exhibition at the China National Convention Center. The environmental services exhibition will focus on environmental protection as well as new green and energy-saving technologies and applications. Why is trading services so important? Number one, trading services is a critical part of quality economic growth of a nation. Two, trading services is an important route to realize the goal of consumption upgrade. Three, trading services is a must for a nation to be large not only in terms of scale, but also to be generally competitive in global trade. Since 2018, the deficit in Chinese trading services has been decreasing. In 2021, the deficit decreased to $32.75 billion, the lowest since 2011. Leveraging the rapid economic growth of Chinese economy, according to Ministry of Commerce, Chinese trading services recorded a 6.1% annual average growth in the 10 years from 2012 to 2022. Until last year, China has been the second globally for 8 consecutive years in trading services sector, and the growth momentum continues to be strong, as always.